money, somebody said, why don't you go and have that give back to Baluni? And I picked the bag. And somebody came and said, who said you should go and pick the bag? I said, I am the one. Take responsibility. So are all people who are occupying positions, are they all leaders? Are they all leaders? I want to give an example. Who can give me an example of a leader that is not honest in our society? You believe in news and all that.